people long for peace with God. Our hearts are not at peace until they're at peace with God. Mm-hmm. If we don't have peace with God, when people don't have peace with God, they try to find peace through false gods. Again, this is why Paul is walking around Athens and he's enraged when he sees the city full of idols. It's not because he's enraged because of their external behavior is wrong. It's because he sees they're trying to find peace in false ways. And we see that all around us.